Damn it. Sorry about that. It has a little bit of a creepy little Big Planet feel right now. One of the things that are really starting to endear me to this game are the graphics. And from what I read, that this was all done using clay, which is really badass. It does give it a very unique flavor to it. Story here. There we go.
Radio uplink available. Broadcast location: Mind Science Laboratory, Space Station Theseus.
It's got a little bit of a.
Tell me who I just ejected into space.
It's got a little bit of a. Castlevania Metroid feel going on. That's what I wanted to do. guess I can't. Alright. Very nice looking game. Hmm. Okay. Tricky. Alright, one more time. I'd be able to do it somehow. Okay. Well, I guess that's not gonna happen. Not right now. Mm-hmm. Wants me to go up. How does it want me to go up? Don't understand. Thank you. I'm gonna get that stupid orb. Idea, it's just too slow. Yes, all right. I don't know how to get out of here now. Shit. Man. All right. Now I have to get. Okay. So 1, 2. Is really cool. Interesting. That is really cool.
How did you get back here? Why are you following me? Look, it's too late now to apologize. Just let me go.
Fine, go. Get the fuck out of here. Jeez, some people. Oh no, where am I going?
Please respect other crew members in the communal areas by keeping noise to a reasonable level.
Let's see where this goes. I messed this up. Go there. Okay. Alright, I think I have a better idea here. No, I fucked up. I had it. Well, I fucked up again. Shit. The thing of it is, I think I'm enjoying this game far more than I expected to. I didn't really know what to expect when I bought this. It just looked really neat. But I'm very pleasantly surprised. Teleport over there, but I used too many. I'm doing something stupid. I know this. It's gotta be something very simple. I just gotta do this in 4 moves, so then. Alright. So 1, 2, ta-da!
You're still here. I suppose it's answers you want. where everybody wants answers and I don't have any. They do.
Well, this woman is a straight rude. Interrupting me. Three panels. One goes here. And here. Oh, but I can't swap. What does this switch do? Yeah, it does that, and then this does what? Nothing. I guess both of them need to be activated. I just don't. Oh wow! Alright, okay, so I got them going. Ta-da! Yep. Awesome. Oh shit. Shit. That did not go the way I wanted it to. Alright. Stay there. You go there. And then I jump, maybe? Alright, he's in there. So hopefully he stays there. No, he doesn't. Okay. Thank you. puzzle. Gotta get in this stream so that I can swap to this, but I need a guy up here. And all this red means I can't swap. And I have a teleporter, but every time I teleport, it kills all my clones. So this is a little trickery here. Okay, I think I'm starting to get it a little bit. I have to swap in the stream. Okay. Okay. Aha! Yeah. There we go. Took me a minute, but I got it. Alright. I'm digging it. Now, how do we get out of here? Thank you. One light. Oh, crap. All right. Get that sample. That too. Okay, yeah. Then you go there. I do that.
The ship, do you know where it is? Did the Watchers take it? No, mindless, how could they?
Oh, that's right. I'm just gonna get straight destroyed if I go in there. Okay. Guessing I'm in space or some shit right now.
You came anyway. You've seen what's left of the ship. I suppose you had to see for yourself. I suppose watching a mind unravel into bare matter is cathartic. I suppose. Who is this I doing all the supposing? Is it still me? Is it them? There's only one way to be sure. I just don't know if they'll let me take it.
Tell me, bro. Tell me.
Who are you? I beg your pardon. This place changes people. My name is Chalmers. I moved here a long time ago. Oh, but I'm afraid I'm headed for the mine Psylab with some urgency. I'll try to...
Be useful? That'd be lovely. Does this push me in directions? That's kind of cool. That's a little bit of a pain in the ass, but that's cool. That's disorienting.
Gain access to the high security labs first.
To go like way back, like here maybe? Ha, nice. Ooh, almost, but I have the idea. I think. Aw, man. Alright. Alright, I think this is where I'm gonna take a break right now. I have a feeling I know the puzzle, but I'm just gonna take a little bit of a break and probably move over to Deadlight, because I think I've spent enough time with this in about an hour. So if you will excuse me for 1 second, I'm just gonna take a quick break and we'll be right back.